So the only thing I can think of, welcome back. Yeah, I'm going. The only thing I can think of I've got the ammo, and I've got a knife. I absolutely can do some stuff, so. Unless it's in here. Yeah, more ammo. I'll absolutely take that. We'll never complain about having more ammo. Will this work?
Bastard.
Damn it. Come on, come through. You're smart enough, do it. Look, if it's just one of you, I can deal with it. If there's more than one of you, I'm gonna be in trouble, though. No, take it. That, okay, that's everything in here. So I was right. The rest of the stuff that I needed was in there. Let's drop off the gunpowder. Got you. I got 7 of them already beforehand. There's an 8th one. That would be the 8th one, and I think that means there's 7 more I need to kill somewhere. Piss off. But now that I know they're not all at fucking arm level. Let's go put this stuff away. open up some room in my inventory. It's off. I think there's a red herb in the star's office, so I'm gonna keep holding on to that. I'm gonna store this for now. I want this. There are... I'm gonna store these. Because on the second floor, there's nothing I have to worry about breaking through, so... Yeah, as long as no bullshit happens. I should grab a first aid spray. No. Now I don't remember if there's a first aid spray or if there's a red herb in the star's office. I know in the OG there's a first aid spray in Rebecca's pouch at her desk. But I don't know if that applies here. And I just want to bring the first aid spray just in case the fucking... liquor gets a fucking free shot on me, I immediately go from full health to no health. Piss off. And before I need the stars key. I don't think I do, I think that's only in the original. It's not something we're messing with right now, for starters. Got the battery, that's what I was looking for. Heat resistant 3-number combo safe removed from star's office to west office. Left 19, right 15, left 7. Alright. That's what I like to hear. Yes, it was a red herb. Insert a dongle. One of the things I do prefer about the original is that you kind of get some feedback from the characters when you end up in the star's office. The submachine gun is kept in there. Got you. I have literally no more room for anything. I should not have brought the first aid spray. I mean, it's better that I did than I didn't, but I literally don't have room for anything else now. Let's go put stuff away. I think I've gone through 9 of those little raccoon statuettes things by now. Store, 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 store. I don't have any just regular green herbs. Curses. Alright, I'll take first aid spray then. What is it? Check the thing real quick. See him, which doesn't make me feel very confident. Ah, okay, you fuck. No! Claire, how do you make that kind of mistake? Okay, well, the good news is I've gone through, and I now know that I need a heart key for that. But, no, I've already checked him. He's good. Fuck. Falls over on its own, go figure. All right. This needs woman, bow and arrow, snake. Don't you fucking get a free shot on me. Is there anything else in this room? No, there's nothing else in this room worth dying for. Oh, but he gets out of the fucking door. Because why not? I thought lickers couldn't open doors, but okay. Don't remember what that one is. No, I've lost my knife, sadly. I'm glad I had it, but I've lost it now, so that's gonna be a small problem. this off. I have two full health. I have three full health. I have four full health. I want regular green herbs, though. Wrong door. This is West Office, it said. And what is it? Left 9, right 15, left 7. Left 15, 7. 9, 15, 7. Oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, two, three, four, five, six, seven. There you go. Oh, yes, I absolutely appreciate that. It's not the most important thing in the world, but it is something that I absolutely 100% will be taking advantage of. In fact, outside of the safety deposit room, I have basically nothing on the first floor over there that I have to worry about until I get the heart key. Second floor is a different story, though. But third floor, I have one dial lock, and otherwise I'm done up there. Although I will be going back through there when I get the library taken care of. First floor through here, I'm mostly, if not completely, good at. Second floor is a different story, though. Yeah.
Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Oh, no. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please go. Do this for me.
Okay. Marvin, thank you.
Oops. I don't have that. Oh well. Ooh, gunpowder. Alright. More flame rounds. Alright. Excuse me. I have 13. 14 if I count what's in there. So, surely that's enough for me to actually get through the Birkin fight here. I don't have anything else. Like, I have a lot of gunpowder, but I am really anal about, like, not using gunpowder unless I absolutely have to. Yeah, I saved. Let's keep going. I know you want me to go that way, but I'm somewhere else. I'm gonna check first. Might need that for this fight if I run out of ammo. I don't think I will, but it's better to have it than to not.
Hello? Hello?
Goodbye. Goodbye. I didn't realize you could actually look down on the arena from here. Huh, that's interesting.
I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What? You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it with this room. This thing's gotta go down.
Oh wow, this might not be enough.
Thank you.
see you, buddy. I was not loaded up. Okay, so if they hit you mid-load, you're fucked. Gosh. Come on. I am so paranoid of, like, these shots just magically fucking flying, like, under his arm or something and missing him. Oh, hey, I got him! Only took a little bit of damage in the process, which is even better.
Oh crap.
Oh god. It's okay. It only gets worse from here, Claire.
Sure? Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah, of course. I'll help you.
All right, I am way better off in every metric than I thought I would be. Like, I thought I would be giga cooked, but no, I am actually fantastic right now. Not leaving yet, Sherry. I want to scrounge around and grab the little amounts of stuff that's laying about out in here. I only got hit once. I really shouldn't have even gotten hit once, but I only got hit once. That everything? Yep, that's everything. Let's go.
This way.
I want to check things in here first. It's nothing personal, Sherry. It's just good business. Well. That should be everything in there. Let's go.
It won't move.
It moves now. Absolutely.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He...
Nice.
Worked with my mom, but he's...
Okay.
All right. I like the sound of that.
So my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
I mean, yeah, I guess that's one way to look at it. Why is everything parked so haphazardly in here?
Damn it. I need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson, I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from.
Raccoon Monthly, June issue. Attention all Raccoon City heroes! Who's the most feared yet respected man in this town? The answer should be obvious to any resident of our fair city. That's right, it's Police Chief Brian Irons, the man that scares the bejesus out of criminals everywhere, and stern father that loves every one, last one of us sinful citizens. Chief Irons is known for his great charity work, including big contributions to the orphanage, support for abused women, art preservation, and animal conservation. Let us know if we've missed anything. Guess when does our great hero sleep? When asked, the city is my extended family. I'm just doing what I do for my family, Chief Irons said with a soft smile. I don't think that man's ever had a soft smile in his life. Chief? I'll check that door in a bit. I don't know what's worse, having dogs or having liquors. Equipment disposal. Have a knife. Don't have a diamond. Go ahead and use the key right now. I pressed the unlock. I don't know why the acid opened up, but okay. All right, new gun. Oh, this one has a laser sight. All right, that's nice. Nothing there for you, Claire. Examine. How about this card? Boom. Oh, so these both use the same ammo then, right? Yeah, so, yeah, they both use the same ammo, so I might as well store the revolver, because while I like the revolver, it only holds 5 rounds. I'm gonna need those boards. Don't know how long it's gonna take, but I'm gonna need them sooner rather than later. How do I get into the morgue? Or how do I get past the morgue to the generator room? This is gonna be annoying. Very annoying. Might as well fucking use the grenade round. The one grenade round that I have. How do you make the, was it just regular ammo and then special ammo? Or special gunpowder? Yeah, okay, so gunpowder and high-grade gunpowder. Alright, well. Okay, I've got 3 explosive rounds right now. Well, wait, I need the explosive rounds, though, for way later when dealing with plants. Store these. All right. And I still have 1 more high power thing that I could use later. I don't think I'm gonna need more submachine gun bullets. Unless I end up in a very, 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 very bad situation. Where is he? This is the worst. Well, I've already got everything that's in here, but I don't know where this damn liquor is. Oh, I hear him. I don't know where he is. Is that him? Oh, there's 2 of them. Fuck me. Fuck you. He is still pissed off. Fucking bastard. Fuck. Ow! Okay, fantastic. This is a modern game. Surely they'll remember that I kicked the shit out of them with acid rounds if I leave, heal, and then come back. I know in the older ones, once you start combat, you have to finish combat because the game will reset the health. But this is a modern game. Surely it's not an issue anymore. I don't know if this is better or worse than dealing with dogs. Because at least I have the ammo for this, and there's like a specialized ammo that I can use to really maximize damage against these bastards. You don't get that against the dogs. But dogs also do a lot less damage. But dogs move around and skitter around and make it really hard to fucking hit. So, I don't know which one's better or worse. Are you serious? Well, they're dead, and I still have 3 acid rounds. That's a number I can live with! Yeah, I'll take that. Giant ass fucking roaches. back to you. Let me double check and make sure you don't have, you're not hiding anything else. Does not look like you are, at least, so you get to stay in there. I'm not worried about it. I've gotten everything I need from in here, so. Bullshit. You did not hit me through that. Jesus. I see some of the bitch, aren't you? Where are you? Where are you? I guess I leave. Okay, I guess I leave. I can't go back, though. Let me double check the elevator controls room. Maybe that will give that works with the key that I got now. It does, I think. It does. Ooh, nice. And thanks for your unwavering support, I have deposited a small sum to your account to use as you see fit. I hope I can count on you to maintain surveillance over your subordinates, especially the ones who survived that mansion. Get rid of them if you must. I ran into some trouble with Umbrella Headquarters. The suits want to take the fruit of my research away. Don't worry, this will all blow over soon. You just keep doing what I tell you to and everything will be alright. You are up to the security around my lab. You are muscle heads or to shoot any suspicious person on sight. Doesn't matter if they kill them or even if they're Umbrella employees. I'm so close to completing G and no asshole's gonna get in my way. Get your shit together and do your fucking job. I told you I need more security in the sewers. Don't you know how critical of a time this is for me? And for the money, I can pay you whatever once I take over, but not before. Why don't you get that? Never forget about how expendable you are. Taxidermy log. Repair shop letter. You'll need power panel parts to fix this issue. Fortunately, a repairman from one of our stores is at the station to repair the bell in the clock tower. We sent a few spare parts with him. If you don't need more than one, don't see how to seek him out at the clock tower. So also, east storage room and clock tower. Okay. Oh, that's how it works. Alright, I think that's all the keys. I think this is like the other game, the original game, where you only need like 3 of the 4 keys. Let's save. Because I'm a paranoid person. Dun 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 dun. Let's head upstairs first. Need knives. I'll take the flash grenades, but I need knives. Looking for any more of those little raccoons. Alright, both of them have lost leg privileges. Let's drop off the stuff. Oh, I had not realized that was there. Well, I got it now at least. Let's go get that knife. I'm not even gonna bother killing the two Zimbabwes that are in the room. I've taken their legs out, so I know they aren't in really a good position to just fucking surprise screw me over, so. Yeah, screw you too. Okay. Let's head down to the basement first. For it. Yeah, just ran for it. That's most definitely the best option. Screw you. Where's that ruby? Alright, want that grenade launcher. Why do you want it? Because I'm going to need it in here. Thank you. Getting a nade on. And that takes care of that. So, store that, store that, store that. So where's this bloody crank handle supposed to be?
Thank God. The key card.
Alright, well, time to start dealing with Mr. X shenanigans. Yeah, I'll be fine enough. As long as I'm not stupid with ammo, I'll be fine. I want you to lose a leg. Damn it. Alright, that's one guy without a leg. That's what I like to see. Oh wow, there are plants over there. It's interesting. And I need plants. Come on, you two idiots. Go ahead and combine that. Nice. Okay. Now for the crazy part.
Jesus, stay.
Bye. That. Do I have any red herbs by itself? I don't think I do, but. No, I do not. Alright. I have too many herbs on me right now. Yep, into the waiting room. Got a note over Alright, so 6 left, 2 right, 11 left. So 6 to 11. Don't know what's gonna be in here. Is this just extended mag? It is. And it gave me 13 free handgun bullets to go with it. Nice. Okay, what now? I have the key, so I can get into the records room there. So can't get in there yet, sadly. Oh yeah, so yeah, no, there's lots of stuff I can still do, actually. This is fantastic. I'm not gonna activate Marvin. Not now, at least. Maybe later. Oh, wow, that's it? Okay, well. You won't hear me complaining. I have the dongle in my inventory. Fuck! You sneaky rat bastard! Are you serious? All right, let's. Ah! All right. Settle down so I can do this. Oh, wow. Okay. Got kind of fortunate there. Nice. No, back. 203. So that's it in this room then, right? Yes, it is. I still need to get through there. I need to run that way immediately. These bastards are literally just spawn camping me, and I don't have a weapon to fucking smack their shit in with. I mean, handgun's not bad, but I ain't gonna fucking do the job that I need done. Would help a lot if Mr. X showed up and then Mr. X fought with him, but that's not happening. Please, just fucking move, will you? It's annoying because if I brought a grenade launcher with me. Well, shit on my dick. I don't know why you're so hyper-fixated on me. Actually, no, that's not. Alright, gotta fucking run for it. Hello. Goodbye. There is no way on earth. Fuck off. No, I'm gonna want both of those. Store that as well. Oh, yeah, I have that film, don't I? Third floor locker. DCM. Thank you, I appreciate that. Damn it, there was gunpowder there. I mean, I don't need it, but damn it. Let's save. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna need health. Green, red, blue, green, red, blue, green, red, blue, green, red, blue. There's a green, red. Don't want to run, because I think if I run and he's within earshot, he'll automatically focus on me. So I'm just going to kind of walk through it for now. Cool. Where is he? Come on. Shit, or get off the pot already. Insert. Nice. There are the STARS members. How y'all doing? Dremel Station.
This does not sound like Chris.
Yeah, no shit. Is this everything in the STARS office? No, I can still grab the dongle, take it with me. It's a good thing that I do. Alright, as long as he doesn't try to jump scare me in this fucking library again. Is there anything else in here? I don't see anything. Game seems to think there's still something else in here. Yeah, it says there's something else in here, but, okay, let's just get going. I'll probably be coming back into the office anyway, eventually, so... You fucker! Repair plan. High cultural value of the bell, calling in a specialist. We'll go over the details once on the scene. Meantime, we'll take steps to secure the bell. Okay. Nice. That's the only thing in there? Yes, it is.
That worked.
Yes, it did, Claire. Yes, it did. All thanks to you and me. All right. If I head on over there, thing is, I don't know where he's gonna show up from. Fuck it. Gang bang. Wait a second. One time green herb. And yeah, that's it in here. So yeah, as long as he doesn't suddenly pop out of this door. Doing much, much better than expected. Store you. I'm gonna store you. No, I wanna hold on to you. Am I gonna need this? I don't think I'm gonna need this. I'm almost done in here. I do want to store you. I want to store you. I'm just about to use you. I'm going to store you. Yeah, I'll store you. I'll come back for to take care of the dongle in a bit. I know that. I still got the electronic part, which I'm about to use. So... Yeah. All right, and with that in mind, I will close off this episode here. But when I'm done, I'm immediately going to pick up with another episode right afterwards. So until next time, which will be in just a few minutes, I've been your host for today's broadcast, Insane Leader 13. Thank you so much for joining us today, and I will see you next time. Till then, farewell and goodbye.